Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on linking your Fortnite Epic Games account to your PlayStation account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, open up a web browser on either your PlayStation computer or mobile. It doesn't matter which. In the web browser, go to epicgames.com. Fortnite is owned by Epic Games, so if you have a Fortnite account, it will actually be an Epic Games account. Click Sign In from the top right corner of the webpage. Sign in to your Epic Games account here, or alternatively, you can choose to sign up to create a new account. Once you're signed in to Epic Games, hover on your username at the top right-hand corner. From the drop-down menu, select Account. On your Account page, select Connections from the left sidebar. On the Connections screen, click the Accounts tab. Locate PlayStation Network and click Connect. This screen is warning you that once you link your account to a PlayStation account, you won't be able to connect it to another one later, even if you unlink it. Select Link Account to continue. You will now be taken to the Sony PlayStation login page, where you will need to sign in to your PSN account too, and confirm that you want to link it to Epic Games. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.